In this 3D printing tutorial, I'm going to show you just the basics of how to orbit and pan around Ultimaker Cura software. When you're coming from other 3D modeling software packages, sometimes it can be confusing because all you want to do is orbit, and you may be used to middle mouse button or holding shift and middle mouse button if you use Fusion 360. And then you get into Ultimaker Cura, and it's like, how do I orbit? When you want to zoom in and out, it is still the middle mouse button on the scroll wheel. Just scroll in and out. Even panning is still the same. I can press and hold middle mouse button. And then I want to orbit, and I try holding middle mouse button. I try holding left mouse button, and nothing works. I even try some modifier keys, holding control or shift. And the answer is, if you want to orbit in Cura, it's right mouse button. So right mouse button is to orbit in Cura, and that way you can see where different parts are. This can be frustrating if you're coming from a different 3D modeling software package and you don't have that muscle memory on your mouse. So right mouse button to orbit in Cura, middle mouse button to pan, and then to select things is left mouse button. To zoom in and out is the scroll wheel. Hopefully this helps you move around and see your 3D prints in Ultimaker Cura software and able to orbit around. If you're on a laptop, you need to press and hold your modifier key for right mouse click or use two fingers and press to orbit. Happy 3D printing.